I have the fashion animation set. Fashion animation set. You're doing to me.
Go. We're just on right now.
Got a tablet charger.
Hey, I just got my teacher evaluations. Check out what this one student wrote. I loved Dr. Geller's class. Mind-blowing lectures. Dr. Geller, you are definitely the hottie of the paleontology department.
Hotties of the paleontology department. There's a big selling calendar.
Who wrote it?
Oh, I wish I knew, but the evaluations are all anonymous.
Hey, do you still have good final exams?
Yeah.
Well, because you can just match the evaluation to the exam with the same handwriting, and boom, there's your admirer. A hot girl's at stake, and all of a sudden, he's remarried.
Wait a minute. Why are we so sure that this is a girl?
It's a girl. It wouldn't matter, okay, because I'm a teacher, she's a student.
Is that against the rules?
No, but it is frowned upon, isn't it? Besides, there's a big age difference.
But we're thinking like this, but we're 90.
I know, when I'm 90, she'll be like 80, and it won't seem like such a big difference.
That's not what I was going to say at all. What I was going to say is when you're 90, you still have the memory of what it was like to be the 20-year-old.
Thank you. olive oil and has more cholesterol-blocking plant sterols than other cooking oils. A smart choice for your family is easy. Just follow your heart. Mazola. Make it with heart.
Oh, yeah, Danny Keystone. She was in my movement class.
What's a movement class?
It's Chandler's way of pretending he didn't take mine.
Oh, well, listen, anyway, she's directing the new Al Pacino movie. You gotta get me an audition.
Oh, I don't know, man. I haven't talked to her in like 10 years.
Oh, no, no, please, please, Chandler. I would owe you so much. You do owe me so much. You owe me $3,000. Why are you changing the subject? What? Will you make the call or what?
Okay, I'll try.
All right, thanks. You're the best. Now listen, the last day of auditions is Thursday, okay? So I gotta get in there by Thursday, okay? Just remember Thursday. Thursday. Can you remember Thursday? Yeah, so Tuesday? Thursday. Look, if you need help remembering, just think of it like this. The third day, all right? Monday, one day. Tuesday, two day. Wednesday, when? Huh? What day? Thursday. The third day, okay?
Thank you. Okay.
Hey, Mom, I'm gonna check my messages.
You just thought of that in there?
Sure, you know, nature calls. She wants to see you lipstick. Hello? Rachel?
There's someone is in our apartment. Call the cops. Get on the phone.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Thank you. When there was a fire department, there was a fire at our place.
Oh, my God. How bad was it?
Well, he didn't say, but it was a fire. I'm guessing not very good.
What are you smiling about? What is so funny?
The part I want to audition for is a fireman. This is so meant to be.
Like you were very generous with your grades this semester.
Professor Gallagher?
Yeah, well.
I wanted to say how much I enjoyed your class.
Oh, thank you. Thanks very much.
I'm a little embarrassed about calling you a hottie on my evaluation.
That was you?
Yeah, I felt a little weird about it. You're a teacher, I'm a student. Would you maybe
want
to go out with me sometime?
What? I don't think that would be the best idea.
Oh, because I was thinking, the semester's over. You're not my teacher.